I decided I would play a happy song about a kid blowing a bubble, and then it popped, and then it was so big that it got everywhere on everything, and his mother wasn't very happy with it. So, here it is.